The price of Cheerios may be going up. Cereal maker General Mills blames higher ingredient and shipping costs. General Mills says freight costs in North America were near 20-year highs. It says it will raise the prices on some products and sell others in smaller packages.